Hi all, welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, last time we left off, I died a horrible death in the Twilight Forest. But yeah, there were still two chest lifts, and here's what I got in them. What the fuck is that? Oh nice, these are rare as hell. The uncrafting table. Yeah, let's see here, we're gonna... Yeah, now we just need a way out of this goddamn place. Yeah, that's quite a nice bit of loot right there. Got them all stacked up right here. But what the heck is this peacock feather fan? I have no idea. But let's go ahead and try one of these magnets. It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, and the uncrafting table right here. Yeah. Let's go somewhere a little bit off in the distance and let's try and see if we can't get something good with this. And this thing is, this thing can magnetize all the way down to bedrock, even no matter where you're standing. So here, around here, should be a good place just to try it out. Okay, oh, just left click and bam. Ah, cool. Sulfur, and what else can we get? Nothing there. Ooh, iron. Quite a bit of it, actually. Okay, let's do one more. The last one. And that destroys it. Yeah. Yeah, I was just looking at the map and there's a circle of something over here. Is this something I have built? Oh, there's a portal right there. There's a circle of something around. I can't remember if I built it. Well, this portal definitely needs to go. Ah, screw it. I'll just leave it be. I don't think I ever get pulled out into that portal. Hey, how you doing, Piggy? Wild pigs. So, we are going to fashion up a very special piece of equipment that we're going to need to navigate the Twilight Forest. It's called a magic map, and it's why we needed the raven feather and those glowberry bushes, or what the heck was called. And where is my house? Where's my house? There we go. I just had a little bit of trouble loading it up. We're crying out loud. There we go. And what is... portal home. I don't know why I did it here, but yeah, screw it. There we go. Up with you, we don't need those here. Okay. In order to make that special piece of map, we're gonna need a Raven's Feather, a Torchberry, and something else, but we should be able to figure that out here. MEP, not that one, map. It is not the vanilla map, it is here. A black magic map, but we're gonna need to make one of these first. Gonna need a glowstone and that shouldn't be a problem. We have some glowstone in our shed here. Let go, one piece of glowstone. Feather, torchberry. And this one gives us this magic map focus. Yoink. And we just need paper around this one. Yeah, oh. We're gonna take it with us because we're gonna make the map in the Twilight Forest. First of all, let's get ourselves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go with 9 pieces of paper. And let's head over to the Twilight Forest. Cool. It doesn't matter where you stand or what you do, but one thing does matter. You need something to craft it on! One, two, three, four. Bam! And it only works, and it only activates as soon as you right-click it. Nice. Then it renders all of that in the vicinity, and boom. There we go. Ooh, we got a Naga forest right up there. And we got something over there, and we were over in that burial mound right there. That was quite a big one over there. And then there's a smaller one up there. And there's something green right up there. And there's also something, whoop, something green down that way. And that there, that is a new boss. And I'm quite happy that we got him on the map because that is some weird ass shit down that way. So yeah, let's go that way and see what that green stuff is. And hope for something good. Something we can kill easily. And cage, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna be back with some kind of, oh yeah, you know, it's over. Ah, it's a maze. Nice. That's a cool little maze. Do we have, nope, you know what, we're not gonna take it just yet. Do not see in a bit, and we will be at the maze. And we are here with an fully clean inventory. Oh my god. Can't wait to see what we can find. Nice. And a saddle. And some sticks. Pumpkin seed is cool. Just gonna use the rest of it. Nice, some new Ars Magus theme stuff. Gonna take these as well. Ooh, nice. String, oh. Oh, wait a minute. Something is wrong here. Oh, damn it. Whoa. I forgot to turn it back. Oh my god, sorry about that. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's another exit entrance. Oh. That was a little bit too close. One more hit and I'm dead. Whew. Goodness gracious me. Nice. And mushroom stew. And some wood. If we can heck out of here. Oh man. Can't I get better stuff? Oh, come at me, bro. Okay. Yeah, I've been in those two. There's still spawn. And I died, of course. I'll see you when we get down there. And I am back. I'm sorry, but I had to place this thing on peaceful because I died 3 times just to try to get my loot, so yeah, it is now placed on peaceful. Yeah. I know there should be one more chest around here. I've been to this one. Yeah. We're just gonna run in circles. I don't believe we are. There should be one more chest somewhere. I think I have an idea. Let's do it from another angle here. Still the one. Hmm. And back to this one again. What the bloody fuck? Okay. Back to this one. We're getting to it now. Well, the entrance. Oh, here we go. Still nothing. Not a shit, no silks, no motherfucker. Okay. Let's check the map. Oh. Ah, there we go. Now we're seeing some render of the gas tower. And our portal is right up there. Right. Yeah. Right next to this guy's head, right, actually. Oh, yeah. It's a funny thing, because I don't see any dense forest. Well, actually, I do. There's a gas tower and another one of those guys down there, like him down there. Okay, let me see here. Is there a way we can get up on top? On top of this dense forest thingy. You know what, screw it. Let's just try our best in this. Hope not to die. Too many times. What do we have in here? Oof. Lots of creepiness. You see on the mini map, you can see on the map up there, right above us is the gas tower. Whoop. See doodle. Here we go. Here we have the gas tower. The entrance is right over here. Nice place, this gas tower. Love it. Infested. Power wood. Weird little setup. Okay. One of these puzzle rooms, huh? In order for us to get up. Where it can go is like this. Go up again. This is some weird ass shit. Uh-oh. The first remnants of gas. Well, let's just go down here. There was a chest down here as well, wasn't there? Yeah, over here. Let's have a look, see in that one first. Ooh, golden apple, nice. Poison potatoes, baked potatoes, these are good. And another stew. And another 10 torches, nice. Poison potatoes, and leaf B. Oh, damn, okay. Ooh, charm of keeping, nice. Some bread, a bucket of milk. Can always use a bucket of milk. Oh, I don't stack. Why the heck do I have a piece of wheat on me? And this one as well. Ooh, nether warts. One, two, three, four doors, and yet this one needs keys. What has this supposed to be able to do? Uh-oh, we got a spawner. that's enough. Okay, more rooms. And the outdoors. Oh my god, look at that over there. And way up on top there, there's a gigantic gas boss. Chest and another piston. Another chest. Okay then. Experiment. Lol. Cool. But we also got a couple of diamonds and a redstone lamp. Cool. What can we toss instead of the redstone lamp? We'll toss that one. Toss instead of a diamond. Got a diamond, that's pretty cool. Okay, so this is a sticky piston, which allows me to open the chest. Ooh, another diamonds and another charm of keeping. And the rest, that's okay, we can just leave that be for now. Shit, a parkour map type dealio. I hate parkouring. What we got up? Okay then. Ooh, our first key and a steel helmet. Nice. Ooh, charm of keeping. Yeah, this one instead of these here, and I'm gonna go up there. Do we need sticks? Yeah, we need sticks for torches. Why do we have jack-o'-lantern? What? Oh, wait a minute, we gotta do this, this, and place this one on our noggin. Oh. Okay, cool. That was that. Cool. Not that bad. Another parkour. Oh, sorry about that. Whoa, that was close. Ooh, another key. Can it stack? Yeah, they can. Steel leaf. Ooh, lots of experiments. A steel leaf pickaxe. Nice. Cobblestone. Knockback enchantment book. Ah, why didn't I make something in order to carry more things? Jeez. Last tower, another parkour map, another parkour type of deal. Yeah. Come on. here we can go further. Ooh, another charm of keeping nice. Another diamond. Ooh, another charm of keeping. Let's see here. What if we do something like this? Perfect. Don't see any gas. I see a chicken. Can we? No, I don't think we can take these with us, can we? They're extremely tough to mine, I think. And I think it just gets destroyed. Nope. Oh, we can actually take them with us. Nice. I figured I'd have these as doors. Go cool. Yeah, see you in a bit and I will have these mined up. Good. Took a little bit of a while, but we got them all. Nice. Okay. Managed to get two keys so far. Let's head on down. Did we ever check this guy? No, we didn't. Oh, lovely. Nice. Okay. And down here we now have the option of going two other ways. But that's going to be for another episode. So I say thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.